like an army's marching through my chest. And there's nothing I can do. Down that side of the island, there are some dormitories, the old barracks, old army barracks are now used as accommodation for education groups. And because it's such a, well, it's a lovely island and it's quite safe, lots of school groups come here.
A lot of these patterns are different, right? So like lots of people have different patterning based upon where they're located.
You might have noticed some wading birds with long red legs. They're stilts. There's a pair of mountain ducks, and those ducks mate for life.
Meet for life?
Yeah, well, their lives. So they have one partner. Not.
Oh, my God. I thought.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
No. I was just going to go a little bit up here for you. Okay.
Hello, we are leaving the Rottnest Island with all the white colored birds and the other species of birds, and it's really interesting to see like Japanese people and all the other races on Rottnest Island. And yeah, I had a good stay here. Okay, not really a stay, but you know, like, you know what I mean. Okay.
This is Zoe. Can we go back to Singapore and sing like this? Maybe it's a salmon, but I think we're crazy.
Can you imagine you see that he's in a costume?